I'm not sure what the president's long-term policy is going to be in Syria yet. I know that they're undertaking a very careful, deliberate review in the National Security Council on that policy. It's a very complicated question. It's grown more complicated by years of inaction. But I do think the president made the right decision that when Bashar al-Assad used those chemical weapons, once again on his people, to include on innocent little kids that you all saw writhing in pain and suffocating to death, that it was right to strike that airfield. Now, he didn't say that we're going to overthrow Bashar al-Assad. He didn't say that we're going to occupy Syria for 10 years. He didn't say that we're going to establish a Jeffersonian democracy there. He said essentially, mess with the bull, get the horns.